we are really excited about how IMEX America went this year. So in our booth alone, we had more than 150 appointments. The LVCVA, our destination partners, had another 350. And really, that means millions of dollars of business in the future for Las Vegas, for the meetings industry. In addition to that, we saw 12,000 attendees come this year to IMEX, which translates into a $24 million economic impact for the local economy. And for an economy that's based on tourism, that segment could not be more important to us as a base to our residents that really rely on the tourism dollars that come in. In light of everything that happened last week, to have IMEX come in this week and beat attendance records was just so heartwarming and compelling for all of us here. It's been a rough week in Las Vegas, but the meetings and events industry has responded in a way that is just really heartwarming and allows us to move forward in a way that we know Vegas is strong, will continue to be strong, and will continue to be here for our customers. So we've been working after the tragedy happened. We really were looking at how do we message to 43 million visitors that come to Las Vegas annually. And we knew that what we had running for our media was not something that was appropriate. And so as we talked about what was appropriate and what did we want to say and what did it mean, really, we started to see this strong message trending on social media. Following events in Boston, it was Boston Strong, and in New York, it was New York Strong. And our visitors really started using the words Vegas Strong. And so we thought that was the most appropriate message and really rallied what we all wanted to be. This community is resilient, and we know that we can come back from these tragic events and that we need to be strong, and we are strong. And so that's where Vegas Strong came from. So in light of the events and using Vegas Strong, we wanted to really have a pin that was available for people because they kept wanting something from us that really could show their support. And so we brought over 10,000 Vegas Strong pins to hand out during the booth. And one of the things that was most heartwarming was NYC and Company gave me a pin that said NYC Heart Vegas, which was just so wonderful to see that they also made pins that were really rallying around Las Vegas. And that's what this tourism industry is all about, and that's what meetings and trade shows and events are all about, is coming together as community and the strength of face-to-face meetings. And we couldn't be more proud of the industry and really more proud of the partners.